Letter number 13. 2, 2 of his army officers. In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful. I have placed Malik ibn Harisi Ashtar in command over you and over all those under you. Therefore, follow his commands and take him as the armor and shield for yourselves. Because he is one of those from whom I have no fear of weakness nor any mistake, nor laziness where haste is more appropriate, nor haste where slackness is expected of him.